that are rock musicians.
Really?
So we're looking at this, that was the first 10 of the night of a performance, I have to say. Ladies and gentlemen, give it a big round. You guys have got two covers to do, is that correct? Two covers to do. Now also, I believe you had an original, but it's not finished yet, so you're going to do it at the South Island School Heat.
Yes.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Awesome, lucky for you guys, excellent. So, hit us with the two covers and let's see what the audience thinks. Let's go, let's hear it, Powerpops.
Thank you.
To my youth when I remember on the Gold Coast listening to a band called The Radiators, and I was really surprised to hear that one of you guys actually were influenced by The Radiators, which was crazy. So look, we hear a lot of bands like this, and you know, usually it ends up being a wall of noise, okay, but that was not a wall of noise. I loved it. You guys were right on it. I just thought it rocked. You rocked the house here tonight, don't you think, these guys? I know, awesome way to finish. Now, I've got to point out the personalities, because it was all happening in there, and it's not very often we get to see, you know, a drummer going absolutely insane as much as, you know, Chito does. Spinning his sticks and doing his thing. I'm wondering how many cans of Red Bull he had before he started. But it's just natural, I believe. He doesn't even need it. You know, I want to hear Chito do a drum solo and show us how rock musicians really play. How they play the drums, that's how we like it. That's how we like it. All right, let's hear what you're
going to
say.
Yeah, once again, it was really fantastic. I love that you dared coming up with some, you know, really serious hard rock and made it happen and got everyone on, you know, was really great. And I do love the sound of these songs. They're really fantastic. It's good to move around with them.
That was a great performance, guys. Really powerful. And I love the introduction of the second song. It's a love song. That was just amazing. And the drummer, I think, spinning his sticks at the end. Just was great. You're an amazing drummer. Fantastic. Great way to end a good night. Well done.
But we can't go away without just commenting on Papa Lewis and the band. You guys love the way, they love the interaction of a bass player and a guitarist. You guys, you know, getting together out there and all, you know, working together as a team. Matthew, if you haven't heard you sing before, mate, you should do it more often.
My first time.
Oh man, it didn't matter. It was great. Everybody loved it. The house, ladies and gentlemen, Powerpops. And for our judges tonight, Nigel, Sam, and Rahuman Levine.